in Port Elizabeth. We're at the DA Federal Congress 2015, and we're here to elect the new leadership of the Democratic Alliance.
The winner is your new leader, is Mercy.
I am deeply humbled by the opportunity to serve as your leader. I assure you I will do the best for all of you.
It's an historic moment in our country. The atmosphere is phenomenal.
And I believe the new leader is going to make South Africa the country that we have always been waiting for.
We've shown South Africa what it means to be a truly democratic party, united in its diversity.
We are the most diverse party, the most non-racial party in South Africa, and indeed we are the party for all the people.
The people who share values are the millions of people from all backgrounds who want to work hard to provide for their families and live in peace. It is our values that would lead us to victory.
We've got a legacy to build on. The foundation has been laid. Now we've got to put the top structure on it.
We are now connecting with people to really understand who we are and what we are about.
Our values, Democrats, can be summed up in three words: freedom, fairness, and opportunity.